Leeds fans TV is Chelsea 0, Bayern Munich 3. Ben.
You're from Scotland?
What went wrong today?
Barkley. Ross fucking Barkley went wrong. How are you trusting a man that has one game that's good, average even, out of 9 shit games? A guy looks like Alvaro Morata for one game, and then looks like, well, people saying he's a scouts Lampard another. Don't disrespect Lampard like that. Don't not compare Barkley. Don't put Barkley and Lampard in the same fucking sentence when it is. Lampard has killed Barkley.
I think, here's the thing, Barkley had a poor performance, but I think the whole team just fell today. Bayern Munich are a better side than us.
I'm not saying who the better team was, but, you know, there's other people who have done terrible. See five goals at home. Where? There's other teams that thought they had a chance and got dick 7-2. We dipped them last Saturday. That's what matters.
Still lost 3-0 today.
It's shit. I know. I'm not trying to get any excuses. Team turned off at 2-0. Played like we were 2-0 up. Got punished for a third. We let an Arsenal reject put two past us. We marked the wrong man. We had no motivation. We had absolutely nothing going forward. And we were probably already out of the Champions League already. How are we going to score? How are we going to test around in Munich? If we're playing like that, no, I'm feeling the 7-2 in Munich.
Looking forward to Bournemouth, though. Same lineup, or do we make any changes? What do you want to see?
Barkley putting the under ones on the bench, never subbed on. Or even worse, just send to a dead club at I think Reece James is more confident in this, like in the bigger games. Like this is a game you can see he was nervous. He didn't want to make that crucial mistake. Playing the right system, you know. I think when you see something that works so well against one club, it's not going to work well against another. He should have really had a Lampard should have had a really big think today about how he approached this game. In the first half, he got it spot on. But Bayern found us out so fucking quickly in the second half. They punished us. We deserve this 3-0. And I think Lampard needs to take a really good look at some people that are really slacking the team. Ross Barkley, fuck yourself.